What's your assessment about this meeting, which is now ending?
This meeting of the technical working groups that has started last week on 24th April is taking place for the second time since when we started negotiations on the Continental Free Trade Area. My overall assessment is that a lot of progress has been made now so far. Last week we had three meetings in parallel, technical working group on legal and institutional affairs, the technical working group on rules of origin, and the technical working group on technical barriers to trade and non-tariff barriers met and they discussed the technical aspects of the CFTA agreement, and they conclude the substantive part of it, which will be submitted to the CFTA negotiating forum. This week, we started with four other technical working groups. The technical working group on sanitary and phytosanitary measures, SPS. The technical working group on trade remedies. The technical working group on trade services. And the technical working group on customs procedures and trade facilitation. The way I look at the progress that has been made in the respective technical working groups, it's likely that at the end of the week, all the technical working groups will have substantive inputs that they have put into the draft CFTA text that will be submitted to the forthcoming CFTA negotiating forum.
So what next now?
Yes, as I mentioned, the technical working groups are supposed to report to the CFTA negotiating forum. This process has to end ideally in December, and now we're organizing the sixth meeting of the CFTA negotiating forum in June. That will take place in Niamey, in Niger. That meeting, negotiators will look at we finalize first the modalities for CFTA negotiations, but they will also receive the reports of these technical working groups. And hopefully, when they start looking at the reports of these technical working groups, they have to come to a conclusion of the draft CFTA text that will be submitted to ministers of trade for adoption. And we expect that immediately when the CFTA text is ready, it can be submitted to the summit for signing. And I would just like to recall that the June summit, there is a summit of heads of state that is planned in June, end of June and at the beginning of July. They will necessarily have to receive the progress report on the CFTA negotiations. And that progress report will inform the heads of state on how much we have tried to abide by their previous decisions. And if there is a need for further guidance, then they will advise accordingly. And they will be able to assess if we are on the right track. And hopefully, if everything goes as planned, we'll have the third meeting of technical working groups in August, which will also report to the seventh meeting of the CFTA negotiating forum that is planned in October, which means that with those remaining meetings, we could be able to come to a conclusion of the CFTA negotiations.
Thank you.